Jurgen Klopp may have received a major fillip ahead of Liverpool Champions League second leg against Tottenham on Wednesday after a report claimed Philippe Coutinho will be staying at the club this season. Coutinho has been the subject of several bids from Barcelona, with his seeking a replacement for Neymar in the final week of the transfer window. The latest reported to be $144 million, $146.50 million, although that apparently include Coutinho winning multiple Champions League with Barcelona. Liverpool response to its approach from Barcelona has been the same, a firm no. Trending South Africa Cannibal Thai of Eating Slate Keep Himself Up The Guardian reported on Monday that Barcelona was weighing up a fourth offer for Coutinho, 25, who had not featured in either of Liverpool's two Premier League games so far this season due to injury. But the Daily Mirror claimed Liverpool has won the battle to keep Coutinho, with the deadline for Liverpool to set the latest bid having passed on Sunday. Coutinho signed a new 5-year contract in January, and Liverpool is under no pressure to sell. Indeed, a sell at this stage even for a bid of $100 million would make it difficult for Liverpool to find a replacement before the transfer window closes on August 31. That deadline passing mean Barcelona has had to give up on the idea that it can look Coutinho to the Nou Camp this summer. Instead, it will have to look elsewhere as it seeks to spend the world record $200 million it received from Paris Saint-Germain for Neymar. The news will come as a relief to Klopp, who is attempting to pilot Liverpool through a tricky Champions League playoff tie against Tottenham. Liverpool take a 21 lead back to Anfield on Wednesday night, knowing that victory on aggregate over the two leg will secure it safe and lucrative passage through to the Champions League group stage. More from Newsweek.